I was inspired to go into science because I wanted to understand the world about me better. I wanted to know how birds could migrate. You know, I learned of that when, you know, I was something like 8 years old, and that seemed a big puzzle. I'm Jim Watson, born in Chicago, 1928. When I was 25, my colleague Francis Crick and I published a very short paper outlining the structure of DNA. We thought it was a bombshell, and unfortunately, it was. DNA was just becoming solvable. Crick and I both thought it was solvable. He was the first person I met I could really talk to. You know, I'd met people, but they didn't share my conviction that only DNA was important. There were no monks, you know, copying things inside cells. So somehow the cell had to have a way of copying its information. We knew it had a structure. The information suggested there was a helix that they were twisted around. I think early on, wanted to do something important with my life. I still want to think about science and really nothing else. Being driven by the desire to find the truth. That's my legacy, you know, just the truth. Sometimes you don't find it and then it's complicated, but you know, always have that is, if you can start with the truth, it's helpful.